Welcome to the low and mean install video for the speedo replacement face. You will need the following tools to complete this install: a small Phillips head screwdriver, a kitchen fork or other prying tool, a small piece of cardboard, 8mm socket wrench, needle nose pliers, and some super glue. Check it out. Before we get started, check out the Yamaha Raider dash cover with the stock speedo face and your new low and mean replacement speedo face. Hell yeah! To start the installation, you must first remove the stock hardware, which is in these three locations. Once the hardware is off, gently lift off the stock Raider dash cover. Be careful in this area here. Once you get it about this far, unplug the speedo from the wire harness. Next, we want to remove the speedo from the back of the Raider dash. Next, you'll want to remove the five screws located on the back of the speedo. The next thing you'll have to do is push the seal through the opening to release the speedo cover. Gently pull it apart. Remove the two screws in the center of the stock speedo face. Next, grab your fork and cardboard. Place the cardboard on the speedo face to protect it from scratching. Place your fork around the speed indicator needle to gently pry it off. In this step, be careful with the needles as they are extremely fragile. You don't want to break them. Using the same technique, pry off the gas indicator needle. Gently lift out the stock speedo face, using the fork if necessary. Flip over your stock speedo face. You need to remove the two rubber cushions, as well as the four indicator needle stops. These pieces will be transferred over to your new speedo face. This is what they look like on the other side. Use your pliers to squeeze the back side of the stops in order to help push them through. Then use your pliers to pull out the stops on the other side. Repeat these steps for all four stops. Once all four of your stops have been removed, peel off the two rubber cushions. Now take your new low and mean speedo replacement face and flip it over. Put the two rubber cushions on the back side in the same locations as they were in the stock speedo. Gently push them down. Next, push the indicator needle stops into the new speedo face through the front. If you have trouble pushing them through, use your pliers to help. Once all four of the stops have been pushed into your new Speedo face, grab your super glue. Put a small amount of super glue on the back of each stop to help stabilize it. Do not put super glue on the stops before they are pushed into the Speedo face. You don't want to get super glue on the front of your Speedo face. Once the rubber cushions and indicator needle stops are all in place, lay your new Speedo face on top of the Speedo. Screw in the two small black screws on the front of the Speedo face. Next, replace the speed indicator needle, making sure to reset the needle to zero before it snaps into place. Notice how the needle shown is not in the correct place. Make sure it is pointing at the zero before you snap it into place. Then replace the gas indicator needle, making sure to reset the needle at empty before snapping it into place. Again, notice how the gas needle shown is not in the correct place. Make sure it is pointing to empty before you snap it into place. You can check your indicator needles again once the Speedo is plugged into your bike. With the new Speedo face set, get your Speedo cover and lay it on top. Turn the Speedo over and replace the seal. You may need to use your screwdriver or pliers to pull the seal up through the opening. Once in place, don't forget to insert the bolt collar into the seal. Now it's time to replace the five screws on the back of the Speedo. Tighten them down. That's it. Now you're ready to reinstall the Speedo to your bike. Remember to check that your indicator needles are in the correct locations when you plug in your Speedo. Don't forget to subscribe to our newsletter and YouTube videos. For more information about this product or other items for the Yamaha Raider, check out lowandmean.com.